Good day, one and all. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI TV 17, or you can see our website from anywhere at any time for this forecast and so much more information at WSKITV.com. And for Sunday, Widowmaker brings you our weather, and it's looking mighty fine. Mostly sunny skies, 17 to 21 at the top of the mountain, 28 to 32 at the base. Little bit of a breeze, nothing to interfere with any of the lifts. So, relatively speaking, a nice day here on the mountain. And with another night of grooming, things should be looking that much better on Sunday. For Monday, the clouds will roll in, but we are okay with that because they are bringing with them some snow overnight. Summit temperatures on Monday, 18 to 22. Base temperatures, 24 to 28. Another day with a moderate breeze, nothing to interfere with running any of the lifts, hopefully. On Tuesday, we'll hold on to that theme of snow all day long. Let's hope we get a few to more inches from this storm coming in. 28 at the base on Tuesday, 22 up high. The snow will taper off on Wednesday, 28 at the base, 20 up high, and then back to partly sunny skies on Thursday, 26 at the bottom mountain and 19 at the summit. Birchwood Interiors brings you our trail conditions for Sunday. Expect another day of machine-groomed and frozen granular conditions, but it really should be much improved from today with another night for the groomers to get at it and temperatures where they want them to be. Bridle chain, tote, upper double bitter, spur line, haywire, kings, hay burner. Skidder will be somewhat groomed. Comp Hill, Gage, Sluice, and all of the lower trails, Lower Winters, Candyside, Boardwalk, Landing, Birches, and Snowbrook. On the east side, they'll do Ramdown, Widowmaker, Flume, Whiffletree, Two Hall, and Slasher. On the west, Scoot, and of course, the Terrain Park boys will be working their magic overnight, trying to make sure those are in good shape for you. Snowmakers hard at it. They'll get the guns going on Tote, Kings, Hayburner, and the Landing to get some fresh out there. Snubber starts up at 8 o'clock, 8:30 for Sawduster and Skidway, and 9 o'clock for the Moose Glacier. Those serve the beginner terrain trails at the bottom of the mountain. And to get you a little bit further up the mountain, we have Double Runner. The short side will start up at 8:30, the long side at 9. That serves more intermediate and beginner terrain. And to get you further up the hill, Skyline and Super Quad, hopefully both good to go at 8:30. And from either of those, you can get to a variety of trails from easy to difficult. And we add the eastern side lifts, Whiffletree down below, King Pine up high, more difficult terrain off of King Pine, whereas Whiffletree is a great family-friendly area. If you want to know about something fun to do with the kids, get in touch with the folks at the Outdoor Center because Sunday evening at 5:30 they have their dinner with Amos, Blueberry, and Pierre, which is always a huge hit. Make sure you check things out at the Outdoor Center. They also will be glad to have some more snow. And if you're a fat biker, you know it's probably a little bit slick on the single track, but if you're not a regular fat biker, go ahead and rent one and try the trails out at the Outdoor Center. Wicked fun way to get out when we have conditions as they are. Anti-gravity complex, great place to head to. Here their hours are open this busy vacation week. And another place to head to with the kids is the Sugarloaf Sports and Fitness Center. They even have a pool inside, so all kinds of activities to keep you busy on the mountain even after the lifts are done for the day. If you're watching us and we appear to be too small, find the aspect button on your remote and hit it. That will bring us to full screen. Makes it a lot easier to watch WSKI. You don't want to miss any of our live shows coming up this week, every single morning but January 1st, and evening shows coming up on Friday and Saturday after New Year's. So stick around, watch and win with WSKI.